The campaign's inaugural edition themed Election Democracy and Good Governance saw 10 talented young finalists employ their voices in advocating for increased citizens' participation and transparency in elections and governance. Celeste, Joel, Lizzy, MC Lauda, Olajumoke, Seal, Afro-Lucy, Sharon, and MK were all part of the top 10 who participated in the first edition. They also toured the country promoting their brands of socially conscious music for positive social change. As we all know, corruption remains a critical problem in Nigeria, stifling growth and development. A recent study by the National Bureau of Statistics reports that Nigerians pay bribe totaling about $6.4 billion. That is about 39% of Nigeria's entire education budget every year. Women in Nigeria especially face many challenges and discriminatory practices under existing laws and customs. Nigerian society is inherently patriarchal due to the influence of various customs and religions in the nation. Political life in Nigeria is largely based on male norms and values, and men determine the standards for political participation and the rules that govern the electoral process, greatly limiting women's participation in governance.